joined as a PA. Yeah. And I said, hey, have you ever met the chief?
Hey, how are you doing? Is he a good soldier?
Yes, sir, he really is.
How good is he?
Sir, he's excellent.
One thing I can do?
Yeah, you can, sir.
I can plug him in the spot.
Yes, sir.
Woo!
So, I'm going to plug this PA right now. That's it. Okay, so take this thing out. You got a picture. Something you might want to show this to somebody. You got to put it back.
Again.
So, let's get a picture here. And let's give him a point, okay?
Okay. How's my hair? Good hair?
Very good,
good hair.
Sir.
Okay.
So this is my turn there. So I'm kidding.
Okay. Yeah, tell me something to quench your son.
Thanks for that.
All right, you guys. We'll see you later.
Chief, how are we doing?
And so the way we kind of, you know, we got a real challenge today in that only 23% of Americans qualify for
training. How you doing?
Chief Staff of the Army is real proud of each and every one of you, okay? So give yourself a hand.